I'm just gonna let it go. Two lenses, yeah. There we go. I didn't bring my remote. Didn't think I'd need it. I figured this would only be good for the blue shark and the other course.
Sure.
It's
challenging.
Yeah, exactly. Like that, even that blue shark course right there. This is the black course. I think they call it Black Mamba. Like the name of the cape. I know it's raining, I really hoped it wouldn't, but it did. Hopefully it doesn't mess the image up too much. A reshoot might be in order for this. It's gonna be even trickier because the wood was gonna be wet and slippery. Man, the wood's really slippery. Then again, this first one's always hard because it actually collides with one of the greens down there. You can see one of the green tracks below me. Okay. This is actually a lot harder with the camera on. I don't want to hit the camera. And I don't think that I'll go on to the final four obstacles, which is considered the double black. Those are really hard and time consuming. Good thing I don't like about that. I don't know, it does look like the sun's coming out though. Last one. Believe it or not, the obstacles are random. So there are actually some much easier obstacles than this I'll get through faster. Oh, I should have just recorded the blue shark. I heard of the blue trail. Caught up on something. There we go. Oh. Oh, this one. I'm curious how this is going to look at 360. I might go back and do blue shark, but probably not. I'm sorry, that was the right way, wasn't it? No, we're gonna go this way. I don't know which one the right way to go is. Okay, we're gonna go on this side. Oh man, how do I go through that? I have to squeeze down that?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I know.
one's time consuming, but it's actually not too hard.
So, hey buddy, next time, can you just wait till it's completely off the entire element before going?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I can do it for you.
And, yeah, we need to step down in that kind of fall.
Yeah. Okay. If I want to talk now.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I was going to say, you might fall.
You know, I'm actually... Oh, hello. I had a feeling I was caught up on one of those. I'm going to need to release one of those every time I complete one of these. Aren't I? You're technically supposed to stay on one side.
All right, Gary, I'm coming back.
It only gets harder from there. Almost there.
No, that was too hard.
Just gonna let this one go. Gets harder at the end. One more time.
That was hard. I made it over there. I was starting to freak out.
Yeah.
Oh, sun's coming out.
Okay.
That's blue shirt down there. A fun one. Depending on how I feel, we might do blue shirt.
I can't.
Then you got stuff like this that's really easy. You got a couple of, they give you a break, but a couple of easy ones. Never takes so long on those obstacles, but the next couple ones are actually easy for me. Here's an obstacle that a lot of the courses have. Like there's one over there. They're just not quite this difficult in that whole thing. But the course I did earlier, Blue Bruiser, is two of these. They're just generally harder. And then you just saw that guy was on one on Blue Shark. The major difference with this one is, even though the Blue Shark steps are small, they're actually, the ropes in the V shape make it more secure. Whereas these totally swing. Alright, I'm going to stop cheating and try to use the ropes only now. And yes, using the knots of the ropes count. Try not even to use the knots. Screw it, I'm gonna use the knot, but I won't use the metal. Should I try 1 foot? One foot might actually arguably be faster. I think it is. 1 foot's easier for me. Because you don't have to wait for the next one to stop moving. You can step your free foot right onto it. If you don't know what I'm talking about, 360 camera, so have a look down while I look forward. You have to see me make the movement like this. I don't even have to look, to be honest. I can just do it. Okay, now I kind of have to look up near the top. Because it gets a little steeper. Got a tree over here. Got one to my right. That's the green I did earlier. I want to say green machine, but that might be wrong. And the one over there is Blue Shark. That's a really cool one. You can see the, actually, I might be wrong. That might be part of the black. No, that is Blue Shark. It starts over there. You can't really go by the Raidens. Not entirely reliable. A lot of the easy trails have, like, a hard obstacle. Even the blacks have some pretty easy obstacles. That's all about having fun anyway. I don't even think I'm gonna make any cuts to this video. I just hope it's not picking up all the music in the background, because they're playing popular music. So, because I'm not really editing it, this will probably be the first video I upload. Unless I look at it and it turns out to be too bad. Well, if you're seeing this on YouTube now, then it didn't turn out to be too bad, but... Okay. Now we get one of these. Actually, we started with one of these, didn't we? Or was I not recording yet? No, I was recording. The Blue Bruiser trail I did earlier actually has it. That has it so that you go down ladders. I think black's the only one where you have to go up. Well, there is up on a blue trail too, actually. I mean, on one of the green trails too. But the ladder's huge, it's not like this. You know, I think that is part of. No, that's definitely part of. Where we go after this? I don't remember. I know that. Oh, yeah. So that's part of our. That all over there is the black. Hello, hello. Oh, I hope this. The microphone of this is actually pretty good. So I hope that it's. I think it's probably going to pick that up and I'm going to get like a copyright or something on YouTube. Sucks. This one's actually easier than the other one.
What?
This one looks like
I'm doing. Wait, Ella, I'm stuck.
What?
I'm stuck.
Ooh. Alright. Now this was blue, which means it wants you to use the carabiner as a sort of zip line. But I usually don't bother. However, they've been really on things about, they've really been on you about, see? Too bad. I got long legs. Me, it's faster not to use the carabiner. Now we're gonna get into some really cool ones. Yeah, it's actually starting raining. Of course, it's still pretty wet though. My gloves are still soaked. Kind of interesting how they make you wear gloves, but not a helmet. Helmets are totally optional. Not so with the zip line that I did a few days ago. I've done all of these courses before, and they only changed a couple. They've only changed a couple of elements out of hundreds of elements. So. Really, I've done it all. I even did the mellow yellow and orange ones. I think the big thing about black, I would say that Blue Shark would actually be my favorite. But black's a close second, it's definitely the most challenging. It's black for a reason. more physically demanding than the others. Blue could be physically demanding at times, but, well, if I go to the double black section, you'll see just how physically demanding it can get. Now this one here that we're about to do looks easy, but it's not. Usually isn't it? The next one. Oh, this is going to be even more miserable. I don't have a choice, but I got to sit down and get myself a little wet. Shorts are a little wet now, but I have to sit down and get started. Oh, it's going to be a big problem with my helmet. I'm going to have to do this looking down. I don't have a choice but to do this looking down because the helmet will hit the camera on the helmet will hit. Okay. I guess if I stay off the... that's the thing, you can't stay off the side on this one. Unlike the other one earlier where I was the one doing the messing up. This one is... I got it. And now I need to switch to the other side. Now this one. Yep, I'm gonna go ahead and... You know, I don't think you are supposed to step on these. Tell you what, I'll make every other step. A step on the lid.
Give me a minute. You can wait for me. Make it off this one.
So every step of my right foot will be on a wire. Let's try to crisscross step foot on these. Yeah, that's too much. What would you? Yes, I am using my chin right now. They always get harder in the middle. Because there's more slack.